Hello YouTube, we're back and yes, actually I'm recording now, no shit. Fuck, I'm starting lagging. Oh shit, laggy, laggy.
Right, join my
French
chat, please.
Wait, she's gonna trade me, give my banders back because she loves me. Thank you all. Thank you all. So, this is laggy. I'm lagging, Stuart. What's ping on this world? Fuck. Are you okay on this world? What if we get in and we just get demolished? I mean... Oh fuck. I'm gonna join your thingy. Should we wait 2 minutes?
We'll wait a minute, we're just waiting on Paddy. And when I tell you to, we'll pull up and then we'll put prayers on.
Okay, alright, yeah, that's cool.
Just do that, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you pray me in, do your turmoil.
Yeah, so, okay guys, so,
keep an eye on your health, because we don't know who the mage is going to go on to
straight. I got 45 divinations today. I got 100k dungeon XP. Nearly leveled up my 80, nearly got 80 mining. So next thing I'm going to work on is 80 hunter, 80 runecrafting, 80 smithing, and 80 runecrafting, well 80 crafting and 80 thieving and 80 agility. So trying to get them all into 80s. And yeah, I know I should have a double Draigles, but I would want to test the thingy shield out. Divine shield.
Right guys, pot.
Okay, pot up, yep. Then that's doing. Yeah, it's a little laggy, just a bit. Come on, come on, come on. Where's that 50%? Okay, use this. This is beautiful, come on, hit me, I'll hit you back, bitch.
in Colorado, and I want to thank Brent and Linda Christensen for bringing me and Devin Graham out here to film at these amazing ice castles. All the information is in the description with their website, and they actually built this. So yeah, they built it for people to come see, so you're more than welcome to check them out as well. Also, big thanks to Devin Graham for his amazing cinematography. You can check out his YouTube channel right there, because he has incredible stuff on his channel as well. Also, let me know in the comments what you think of my dubstep music. This is an experiment for me, and so let me know if I should try it again, do more, or whatever you think. So, thanks so much, guys, and you're awesome.
Like, the people in love with girls and stuff, I'm in love with sheets.
We don't have to worry about nothing. Cause we got the fire, and we burning one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up. Like we're the stars of the human race. When the lights turn it down, they don't know what they heard. Strike the march, play it loud, giving love to the world. We'll be raising our hands, shining up to the sky. Cause we got the fire, fire, fire. Yeah, we got the fire, fire, fire. And we're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna let
Oh,
Amazing singer, so you have to go check out his channel. Yes. Right there, the link. And you gotta subscribe to him. He's got awesome stuff.
And she has better stuff, so you should subscribe to her first.
No, subscribe to him.
No, but I'm serious.
No. It's pretty cool. Okay.
come up, this is something awesome. Walk into the club like, what up, it's me and Lindsay Stout. I'm so pumped about some swag from the thrift shop. Ice on the fringe, it's so, so frosty. The people like, whoa, that's a cold, cold TT. Rolling in, rolling deep, headed to the mezzanine. Dressing all pink, set my gator shoes, those are green. Draped in a leopard mink, girl standing next to me. Probably should have washed it, smells like R. Kelly sheets. But wait, it was 99 cents. Copping and washing, about to go and get some compliments. Passing up on those moccasins, someone else has been walking and bought me a grungy effing man. I ain't starting to boss and saving my money, and I'm really happy that's a bargain. I'ma take your grandpa style. Not for real. I'ma take his style. Velour jumpsuit and some house slippers. Dookie brown leather jacket that I found digging. They had a broken keyboard, so I bought that broken keyboard. I bought some blankets and a mouse as a reward. To say hello, hello, and to take a photo. John Wayne ain't got nothing on my French game, no, no. I could take the pro wings, make them cool, sell those. The sneakerheads be like, ah, he got the Velcro. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'ma looking for a come up, this is something awesome. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a come up, this is something awesome. What you know about rocking a wolf on your noggin? What you know about wearing a fur fox skin? I'm digging, searching right through that luggage while another man's trash is another man's come up. Thank you, granddad, for donating that plaid button up shirt. Cause right now I'm up here and I wanna flirt. I'm at the Google, you can find me in the on sale. I'm that sucker searching in that section. Your grammy, your auntie, your mama, your mammy. I take those flannel zebra jammies second and I rock that even better. The built-in onesies with the socks on that even better. I hit the party and they never stop. Even better. They be like, oh, that Gucci, that's so tight. I'm like, yo, that's $50 for a t-shirt. Limited edition, let's do some simple addition. $50 for a t-shirt, that's just some ignorant business. I call that getting swindled and tricked. I call that getting swindled by the business. And that shirt's really dope. And having the same one as six other people in the club is a no-no. Peep the game, come and take a look through my telescope. Trying to get the girls from my brand and you really won't. You really won't. You really won't. I wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big old coat from that thrift store down the road. I wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big old coat from the thrift store down the road. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a come up. This is...
Hey everybody, I hope you enjoyed that absolutely ridiculous, awesome video. And this is Tyler. If you have not met Tyler, I'm sure you all have. All you ladies out there probably know Tyler.
Gosh.
But click on the button below, probably like right over his head or something. And go check out his channel and subscribe to Tyler because he is awesome. Yeah.
I really, really appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. And actually, I'm excited to share my music with you guys because I'm excited to be in a video with Lindsay. It is totally awesome. No, I'm not even joking. It's awesome.
Oh, cool.
Okay.
Well, thanks. We love you guys.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
The bones are yours or his, whatever. Which one wants, I don't care. Just saying.
Are you sure you're Sonic? If you can get in, like, your thingy makes them go nuts.
We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire, and we burn in one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up, like we're the stars of the human race. When the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Shut the marsh, play it loud, giving love. Gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We gonna let it burn, 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 burn. can light it up, 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 so they can't put it out, out, out. We can light it up, 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 so they can't put it out, out, out. We can light it up, 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 so they can't put it out, out, out. We're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. Gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. When your eyes turn down, they don't know what they heard. Shut the match, burn it down. Giving love to the world. Open your eyes, see your hands. Shining up to the sky. Cause we got the fire, fire, fire. Yeah, we got the fire, fire, fire. And we're gonna let it burn.
Yeah, now his lead shirt's on.
in Colorado, and I want to thank Brent and Linda Christensen for bringing me and Devin Graham out here to film at these amazing ice castles. All the information is in the description with their website, and they actually built this. So yeah, they built them for people to come see, so you're more than welcome to check them out as well. Also, big thanks to Devin Graham for his amazing cinematography. You can check out his YouTube channel right there, because he has incredible stuff on his channel as well. Also, let me know in the comments what you think of my dubstep music. This was an experiment for me, and so let me know if I should try it again, do more, or whatever.